The stock market is filled with individuals who know the price of everything, but the value of nothing. If the growth rate is so good that in another 10 years the company might well have quadrupled, is it really of such great concern whether at the moment the stock might or might not be 35% overpriced?